Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to talk about our latest update about Bangladesh. People who are traveling to Bangladesh, it's no more mandatory hotel quarantine. But according to the government, 14 days home quarantine is mandatory. All the passengers shall mandatorily process a RT-PCR negative certificate obtained 72 hours of the flight arrival time in Bangladesh. This is a current updated information. These informations can be differ anytime. For any update regarding traveling, you may subscribe our channel. Hope this information is important for you. If you feel so, click the like button, comment your thoughts and share among with your friends. Thank you.